main threat to the world's coffee species is deforestation. And that's because most coffee species actually occur in forests. This is a long-term issue, but if we don't start thinking about it now, we don't start preserving wild species, our options in the future will rapidly diminish. And you know, we don't want to be in the situation where we find ourselves requiring some wild plant or some wild genes, only to find that actually it's extinct in the wild. You might say, so what? It's only a drink. Well, it's a pretty important drink. For producing countries, it's particularly important. So there are many tropical countries which depend on coffee for their majority or the bulk of their export earnings. It's estimated that around the world there are 100 million people producing coffee in farms around the world.